Hi, this is Bob from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. And if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit the subscribe and that bell button for notifications of all our upcoming new videos. Today, I'll be going through the top 10 features of the Dell Latitude 5414, so stay tuned. Well guys, today I'm going to go over the top 10 features of, according to me, of the Dell Latitude 5414. And this is Dell's version of a semi-rugged laptop. And that happens to be feature number 10. It is semi-rugged. This baby weighs in at 8.6 pounds. It has business rugged, they call it, on their website. So that's number 10. Feature number 9 is it came with Windows 8, yet it runs Windows 10 Pro really well. So feature number 9, it runs Windows 10. Okay. Number 8 is the amount of memory this thing can take. It takes DDR4 memory, so you can put up to 32 gigs of RAM in this monster of a laptop. Another thing I like about this laptop is number 7. It has an IP52 rating for dust and water. What does that mean? Well, if you know anything about IP ratings, number 5, that first digit, denotes dust infiltration, and it can be between 1 and 6. The second number is water infiltration, and that can be between 0 and 9. So that gives it its semi-rugged rating. Number 6, the screen on this unit is sunlight readable. It has glove-capable touchscreen and has a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. So the screen is actually pretty good. Number 5 is this unit was sold brand new with either an i5 6th gen processor, or you can upgrade it to the i7 processor. So you get some beef with this unit as well. Number 3 on my list for the Dell Latitude 5414, and you guys know how much I love keyboards, is this keyboard on this unit. This has got to be the coolest keyboard on the rugged laptops that I've seen in a while. It is RGB backlit keyboard. So you can change the color of your backlit from red to green to blue. So depending on what color you want it to be, which is really nice. Option number 2, my second most favorite, is the webcam. And webcams aren't usually very interesting, except for this one has a built-in cover so that you can create privacy by sliding the cover over. You don't have to worry about anyone spying on you. The number 1 feature on this unit for me is the hard drive. What they did with this unit is they created a caddy that not only took an M.2 SSD hard drive, but you could also just install a standard SATA hard drive as well. So either or, I mean, you can't do them both at the same time, but either or. So if you have M.2, it came standard with an M.2 SSD drive. You could pull that out and put in a standard SATA SSD as well. So you were able to swap between those two versions. And I have one bonus feature that I really like about this unit. I'm kind of holding it back for you guys, but it is the 8-hour battery life. So the 8-hour battery life gives you a lot of away from, you know, out in the field work, and gives you all kinds of opportunity to not have to worry about power. In addition, this unit came with 2 NIC ports. So you have a dual NIC port machine here and here, as well as 2 serial ports, which are here and here. So not many of the rugged laptops have that kind of capability, which I really like. Well, that's all I got for you on the Dell Latitude 5414. I hope you guys learned something today about it. And if you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to call or email. Leave your comments below if you own one of these and tell me what you think of the 5414. See you next week.